So, in 2012, for the new season for the Clone Wars, Hasbro released some figures that lacked much posability. Then, in 2013, they were redone with more posing, such as knees. One of those was the Captain Rex, which lacked knees, now having them. That change, however, changed its current value at £15 for no knees to up to £200 for the knees. And, on eBay, I managed to get the knees variant for £13. The knees make a big difference, and I completely recommend getting it for the right price.